Welcome back to BBP News in the new studio. We're here. How does it feel, guys? Yeah, all right. We got one hot story for you guys today out of BBP Studios in Omaha, Nebraska. Johnny William McLaren robbed a gas station, but in his infinite wisdom, only got out with a pack of Trident gum. He's being charged in court today with first-degree fuckery, and the maximum sentence for his crime is, unfortunately, death. Breaking news. The lost footage from Jeremy the Spider's memorial service has resurfaced onto the web. We have that footage with us, and we will show you shortly. This was Jeremy's favorite seat, right next to me. Always hopped up there. So, in remembrance, I'm gonna play his favorite song. If y'all remember, it's Sheck West Mo Bamba. He always played that. Keep it going. Calling a young phone. He always used to get me on that part. West Ali with the. There's also footage of his birthday service in which they gave him a new headstone. It was very beautiful. They did another 21-gun salute. We will show that as well. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to BBP. It's Nick Hodgson. Sorry, we don't got the same energy as normal. But it's Jeremy's birthday, so we're doing a little special something for him. This is his grave, so we're making a little headstone for him. In memory and keep his spirit alive. That very heartwarming ceremony was held 2 months after the killing of Jeremy the Spider. Our condolences go out to his friends, family, and 65 children. They played his favorite song at the service, Mo Bamba by Sheck West. Condolences go out to the Arachnid Hood. That about wraps it up for our new segments this week. In total, a lot of fuckery, a lot of remembrance, a lot of memory. We out.